So we're trying to figure out why this coolant won't drain. We've disconnected both hoses, but nothing's coming out. So we began to troubleshoot. First, we thought it might be this cap preventing the fluid from coming out, but there's often more than one cause. We noticed that the battery was disconnected, and when it's disconnected, this electric pump for the coolant doesn't run, preventing the flow of coolant. So we connected the terminal together, and look at that, perfect.